Hello, this is Universe Exploration, and I got something. There's something in space in our solar system that is somewhere around Saturn, and it's beige, and they're disappearing, and it's Saturn's rings. Saturn's magnetic field is pulling its particles in its rings towards it, and it's also pulling tiny asteroids towards its rings. And once they hit the rock and ice, then they break up into tiny particles, and then mess with the planet's magnetic field and dive straight into the planet. So in 100 million years, Saturn will be just a planet, no rings. And so Saturn would have had its rings for 200 million years. So I think that's all I want to tell you, though. Bye.